Let's get started on today's lesson. Can you say this action in English? To unzip. To unzip. She is unzipping the sleeping bag. What about this action? To zip. To zip. You can also say zip up. She is zipping up the sleeping bag. By the way, the thing she is using to zip up and unzip the sleeping bag is called a zipper. Sometimes you might hear the expression zip your lip or zip it. If you hear this, it means that they want you to be quiet.